like to get to the point if it feels right.
Oh, so this feels right to you?
Yeah, it feels great. But you still have to answer the question. What do you want?
I don't want anything, really.
It's just that everybody wants something, even if they can't articulate it.
Yeah, but I have good days, bad days, and some really bad days. Why are you smiling?
This is good. Thank you for sharing with me.
Wow, usually guys never want to talk about their feelings. I guess what I'm looking for in a partner is someone that can pull me out of my funk when things get bad. You know, I'm looking for someone that can fix me when I can't fix me.
I'll never forget what my grandma always said. The most loving thing you can do for someone is to accept them.
What are you doing?
View's better up here. Wanna see?
Do you feel like Nicole crossed the line?
Yes. Her and her husband love to play matchmaker, and it's so annoying. Yeah, they want me to go on a date with their friend Harold, and because they think that we'd be a good match, but I don't know. What if I get all excited and then I have a bad day? Like, so bad that I can't go. What do you think?
Doesn't matter what I think.
Look, I know that I'm paying you to listen, but this is a time when I would actually value your opinion.
It's okay to take up space.
You all right?
Oh, no.
It's okay. We don't have to go. What do you want to do? Your choice. Remember this spot? Not a bad view, huh?
Oh, God, I got this.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Oh, Jesus. Got this.
Wow.
Wow. This is a great view. You know what this amazing guy once told me? The most loving thing someone can do is just to accept them.
Who said that?
You did.
I know.
Okay.
Come here.
Aw. Amazing. Oh, yeah.
Amazing life.
Right? But seriously, can we go?
Sure.
Yeah.
What do you want? What do you want?
Fettuccine.
Seafood.
Seafood?
Yeah.